Beckham, Euro Truck Simulator 2. So you can see my lovely little Scania. Okay, so we're gonna look at the progress history. So I'm level 0. I'm a newbie. So I have 177 experience points out of 200. So I'm still on level 0, not far from level 1. Stupid motorbikes driving past the house. Please excuse the stupid noise. Okay, so I've driven a total distance of 142 miles. That's not long, really. Well, it's not far, no. I've not gained any skill points yet, because I'm still pretty, well, I've not been on this much, but as you can see, my company status is Fox Industries. I have 4,641 euros. I only have one garage. I have no trucks, just myself as a driver, and my profit is 3,191 euros per 7 days, roughly. Okay, so this is the Scania Streamline, beautiful in navy blue, and now I need to pick a job, but first here you can see what areas I've covered in yellow. Here we go, from Grimsby to Cambridge. So, we've got all this area that's possible to cover. That's a lot of map. I'm not sure how I can get all these areas unlocked. If anyone has got any tips on how to unlock the rest of the map, please could you write it in the comment box below. That would give me so much more to work towards. As you can see, you've got your little docks and things over to Calais, Rotterdam, Amsterdam, etc, etc, etc. So I think I'm gonna cover, I don't know, let's see what's available. So We've got Cambridge, Felixstowe, Grimsby, Rotterdam. Let's have a look at the routes. That's a pretty short one. That's a good amount of money, that. So I think we're going to go for that one first. So, this is... Ooh, I like that truck. In my experience, from this game, the Scania trucks are the best ones. I love the Scanias. Totally Scania mad. So, in my little truck, well, it's not my truck, I am hiring it. So, let's switch the engine on. Listen to that sound. Okay, so, it's looking a little cloudy here in Cambridge. So, but, hey-ho, we're on our way to Felixstowe. I think it's Felixstowe. I can't remember. So we've got a bit of traffic going on, a little road works. this.